The future of grid inspection at BKW and in grid maintenance in general, I see more and more use in utilities such as drones and aerial robots. Today we do it by foot or with a conventional helicopter, and with the new technologies existing today, which can be further developed, I see a simplification and improvement in efficiency of power line inspections. The drone touches down on the line by the laser scanner identifying the wire. There's an onboard computer performing a control cycle, which allows to detect the wire and land on it. Many of our power lines are located in impassable regions, through forests and valleys, where access is difficult for conventional inspections. So we could get closer with the robot, make it safer for the workers, and not expose them to danger. There we can send the robot.